Raul Albiol has been forced to drop out of the Spain team after suffering a hefty blow to his face during training. He will miss their last Euro 2012 qualifier against Scotland on Tuesday. After a scan, the defender has been diagnosed with a hairline fracture of his left cheekbone.
I'm fine. It hurts a little around the area where I suffered the blow, but there are worse things. I'm okay and hope that I'll be back training again soon.